What's up, everybody, man? Y'all know who I be. It's your boy Pooh, CYGG, and I'm back reacting to another Taylor Girls video. And this Taylor Girls video is Big Old Booty. And original link to the video will be in the description below. Don't forget to like, and subscribe. And, you know, hit the comments, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think about something. Also, let me know what other video y'all want me to react to. Also, hit the notification button if you want to get, you know, a notification when I'm dropping another video. Let's jump in. Bolo! You got a big old, big old, big old. Some booty being thrown. There's some booty being thrown in this video. What you think? What you think? What you think? What you think? I know you see it. What you think? What you think? What you think? I got a big booty. Yes, he call me Judy. I never talk to him. I can't walk with him. If he ain't got money, we can't mess with him. Big booty girls. Yes, we run the world. My end that kind of dope. He ain't even know. Your boy looking at me because he already know what it is. He break his neck to see the kid. Haters want to be the kid. It ain't about how you start, it's how you finish, huh? When I judge people on rap songs, man, if it's a Oprah Syverson, if it's a Flight, if it's a Desiree Mitchell, if it's anybody that's not a rapper, but they rap, I know what scale to grade them on. You know, from horrible to mediocre. Mediocre being the best if you're not even a rapper. But if you are a rapper, You get categorized from trash sandwich to incredible. And those bars, bro. The beat, fire. The hook, fire. The video, incredible. But them bars that I just heard.
Don't talk to me cause I ain't giving conclusions. My body's limping.
See, that's what I'm talking about. It's like they get me and then they lose me. It's like they have me and then they lose me. I be with it and then it's like I use a tissue to clear my issues. Like, that is the most elementary god. I feel like whatever Taylor Girls fans see this video, they gonna say I'm hating. They gonna call me a hater nonetheless. I have no problem with it. Call me a hater. Call me whatever you want. But it ain't no way in hell I use a tissue to, I mean, what, to clear my issues. Like, what, come on, man. Like, I like the Taylor girls' personality. They some fun people. There's nothing against the Taylor girls. I like them. Like, they some fun. Like, they some fun people to look at on Instagram, bro. Like, they skits down the scene. Even the prank that I just watched. Like, they fun people. The chicken nugget on the breast and all this stuff. Like, they funny. They fun. This right here, the bars, man. The bars. Weak. Like, I'm trying not to say trash sandwich. I don't want to disrespect them by saying trash sandwich. I don't want to go that far. But when you a rapper, you got to come on that. Y'all, let me know what y'all think, man. Let me know how y'all feel about the video. Let me know what y'all think about the Taylor girls. If y'all feel like them bars were actually flames. Because I've heard harder bars from Lil Pump and Gucci Gang. And he said, my lean costs more than your rent. Your mom still live in a tent. Like, even that, just by itself, was like, I use a tissue to clear my issues. Like, let me know how y'all feel, man. Until next time, man. Don't forget to go in the comments, man. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. I'm out.